Good morning, fellow law enforcement friends, family, community leaders, and the citizens of Los Angeles County. On April 29th, 2002, at approximately 10:40 a.m., Deputy March showed pure bravery, honor, and dedication as he made the ultimate sacrifice on this very spot, protecting and serving our community. He gave his life. Over 13 and a half years ago, this memorial monument site has been recognized and visited by local community leaders, citizens and business owners from the city of Irwindale, thousands of citizens of our neighboring agencies, and those who drive past this site every day. It's also been recognized by the largest family, our law enforcement family. Every year on the anniversary of Deputy March's passing, members from the Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department provide a 24-hour honor guard detail to honor Deputy March here. This gives a true meaning of the quote, "missed but never forgotten." On Thanksgiving morning, Deputy March's memorial site was the scene of a traffic collision. As a result of the collision, the monument, marker, and the tree that once stood here was damaged and destroyed. The members of the Irwindale Police Officers Association immediately initiated an effort to have Deputy March's memorial site rebuilt as soon as possible and without delay. Without hesitation, the Lang family from L&L Building Materials Incorporated and Specialized and Lang Construction offered their assistance in reconstruction of the monument and the donation of materials needed to make this happen. The city of Irwindale has chosen to replace the tree that once provided shade for Deputy March's memorial site with a crepe myrtle tree that will be in full blossom every year during the anniversary of his passing. This tree will be planted into the ground and will continue to provide shade and beauty for his memorial site.
And I want to thank the nobility of the Irwindale Police Department's officers and their association that restored this monument quickly, as you've heard. And David March said, you know, my hope is that I can work as hard as I can, be as painfully honest in what I do, and then hopefully make a difference in the lives of the people that I serve. David March is continuing to make a difference in the lives of men and women in the Sheriff's Department because we have taken his words and made it what our creed is.
It's beautiful, it's replicated just the way I remember it. It's actually shiny and nice now. And I used to stand at this spot feeling such a void of the injustice that we had to occur or had to suffer through for years. And then now I have a sense of peace knowing that you all still care, and that when you said we wouldn't forget, you meant it. And I hold that close to my heart, and I'm very, very truly grateful. Thank you.
I really appreciate the fact that his memory is kept alive by this memorial, but I think it's more than that. To me, it means the sacrifice of every single law enforcement person throughout LA County and throughout the country. They know, every one of them knows, this could happen to them. And yet they go out every day and take that risk. And I hope that this acts as a reminder of the sacrifice that they made. And that we don't just look at the negatives that we see in the newspapers and things like that, but we look at the sacrifice and we look at the job they do in protecting us and keeping us safe. So thank you very much.
And as was said by Officer Campos, appropriately, we do not forget, and the love of David March will march on. Thank you.